out here at Scruples Gifts in Edmond, and the owner is trying desperately to get a cheese tray back that was stolen. It says, to the woman who stole part of the Arthur Court cheese tray, I have seen you before and will have a name soon. Return it and I won't go to the police. And I also say theft pictures will be posted for all to see. There are surveillance cameras inside the business. We're told about $200 of merchandise was stolen. Now, if you walk with me this way, you can see the exact area where it was taken from. You can see this display right here. This is the Arthur Court trays. They're very expensive items. Now, we'll have more on this story on the news at 10 tonight. In Edmond, Ariana Garza, KOCO 5 News.